Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am Kristi and today I have a very small Dollar Tree haul for you guys, but I have a huge thank you. So let's go ahead and get started with the haul. As always, if you're not subscribed, I would love it if you went ahead and subscribed. I will have my Instagram name below in the description box if you'd like to check that out. Okay, Dollar Tree has some new, I call them travel mugs, out right now. There's two different designs, and this one is the first. This is a two-pack. This one says, sip, bike, and relax. It comes with the lids and with two straws, and they're joined together. These are a green briar product. This is a mint green. They had several different other patterns. I did take pictures and I will add those at the end in case you wanted to see those. But I thought these were great. These would be great for a beach trip or anywhere you don't want to take, say your Yeti or Tervis and you might forget it. So I like to take these like when we travel or something, because if they got lost or if we just decided to throw them away, I'm not going to be heartbroken. And the other they had is a tumbler, 33 ounce, and it includes a snack container. I also got the sort of mint green so that they match, but they also had these in several different colors. So the top lid just pops off. It does come with a straw, and it comes with the little snack container on the top, and the whole thing comes out, but you can just pop the lid off and on like that. So I thought these would be good for probably Briley for when we're doing anything like traveling, or even if she goes Dollar Tree shopping with me. This way she can just take her drink in here and her snack in here and she will think it's fun. These remind me of the Snackies, except they just feel more durable than the Snackies. These are made in China and I would assume not dishwasher safe. I definitely wouldn't put them in the dishwasher with either of these. And you know, if you've watched my channel for any period of time, I usually don't buy anything that's not dishwasher safe, because I hate to wash dishes. It's just a pet peeve of mine. But the girls will wash these out themselves. They'll hand wash them if it's something they like, and the Kerrigan's already laid claim to one of these. So I picked up these. I was really excited to find those. Okay, they've got their Final Touch softener sheets back in. I love these. This is the 35 count. It's the bonus. It's usually 25, but it's 25 plus 10. These are 25% larger than Bounce, and these are the jumbo sheets. These are absolutely huge. I know when I use like my Gain dryer sheets or any other brand, they're small, so I usually throw two in there. But since these are so big, I only use one when I'm doing my sheets and towels and stuff like that. And they smell amazing. I've used these before. I think I've had them in my empties before, so I've reviewed them, and I'm using one currently that's in the laundry room, and now I picked up just one more because these last me a long time. I don't always use dryer sheets, and that's because I only dry very few things in the dryer. Sheets and towels and socks. Pretty much that's it, especially with the warm weather. I just hang it up on the clothesline and let it dry. So we don't go through that many of these, but if you've not tried them and they do have the Final Touch in, you might want to get them because these smell amazing. Okay, I picked up a pack of the multi-surface wipes. This is the 20% more bonus pack. Always look for your bonus packs because Dollar Tree always has them. So you get 30 instead of 25, and it says these are comparable to the Pledge multi-surface wipes. I use these. I just stick the whole pack on top of our refrigerator. It's a new refrigerator and it's stainless steel, and it's supposed to be fingerprint resistant, but you know, it still gets stuff on there. So I just leave these on top of the refrigerator, and anytime I need to wipe it down, I can just pick one up, wipe it off, throw it away. And these are always up there. It's not like it's something that I've got to go searching for, and I may not do it because that happens a lot. I'm like, I need to do that, and then I forget. But since these are right there, I just go ahead and get them. These can be used on granite, tile, wood, stainless steel, and glass. I have used them on glass before and they work okay, but my favorite use for these, like I said, is the refrigerator, so stainless steel. If you've not tried them, you might want to. These are by the Home Store and they are also a Greenbrier brand. Okay, I just picked up another one of the nighttime sleep aids. These are comparable to the ZQL. I like this better because it is the alcohol free. It doesn't make me feel as groggy. And when I use the ZQL that's got the alcohol in it, that hits my stomach like a brick. This doesn't. It works pretty fast, usually within 30 minutes. And you get about 4 uses out of it. I probably take this about twice a week, and Chris does about the same. So we usually go through about one of these a week, and love these. And I picked up another one of the caramel creams. One of the subscribers that was watching told me that they're pronounced gets, I believe. But these are my new favorite candy obsession right now, so sort of living on these. They're delicious. And I also picked up 2 bags of the Tasty Cake Donuts. Preston has been home a lot lately, so he goes through these like crazy. He'll sit down with a glass of milk, or a jug of milk, and his Tasty Cake Donuts, and he will eat them all in one setting. Again, he's 22. I can't control what he eats. He works out. He's underweight. You know, these don't hurt him at all. So that's all I got Tasty Cake-wise. Okay, now for the huge thank you. I hit 10,000 subscribers about a month ago, and on June 16th, it was my 1-year anniversary on YouTube. So I am so happy to be doing well. I feel like my channel is a success, and it's all because you guys watch and subscribe, comment, and like, and you sort of encourage me to keep going and exploring more avenues and adding more content to my channel. So I wanted to come on here and give you guys a quick thank you, tell you I love you. Thank you so much for your support. And also let you guys know that I'm giving away 2 boxes of products. Here is one. I will be taking pictures of these and adding what is in some of the boxes on Instagram as the week goes on. Here is the other one. So they're both going to be full. I'll be picking 2 winners randomly from the comments below on this video. So make sure you comment below. You need to be a subscriber, and you also need to be in the United States. That is all I've got for you guys. I just wanted to tell you how amazed, thankful, and appreciative I am, and that I love you all so much. Make sure you stay tuned for the pictures of the other cups I took, and I'll add those at the end. I will have any information below in the description bar, so if you have any questions about lipstick colors or Instagram names, contact information, it'll all be down there. Again, thank you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.